leaders of Karamoja say that the 1958 borders were altered by the post-independence minister by then of regional administration, Honorable Filbert Obuangor, who had interest to expand Teso, and that Karamoja elders had petitioned President Milton Obote over the same, resulting in parts of Obuangor sacking, eventually charging him of treason.
The other thing is, we have some other futures that would have been used to open the boundary between Katakwi and Napak. We have the motorbola track. My chairman has just talked about it. That motorbola track was put by the British. At that time, the cattle from Karamoja were not supposed to cross to Teso. If you cross beyond that motorbola track road, the animals would be confiscated. And that is the boundary that the Karamojong know since immemorial, at that time when the boundary was demarcated by the British.
Circumstances under which the borders can be changed. Article 179, Section 2, details that it can be done by Parliament. Article 275, it can be done by presidential decree. And Article 5, Section 3, details circumstances under which communities can agree to transfer locations of particular districts or sub-counties to the other. And it's so stringent that you can't be able to do it by mere pronouncement. It has to do with the process. Now, we basically reject the pronouncement of Tom Butime on technical grounds.
The elders of Karamoja, under my leadership, commit to pursuing every legal option to resolving the NAPAK-KATAKWI border disputes.